So the tires on this are 20 inches by 4, meaning that it's 20 inches in diameter in the center rim, and then the tire itself is 4 inches. They're fat. I think it's about 1,200, 1,300 watt peak power. You feel it. And the rear is a hardtail. So you're going to expect a lot of your butt to get the cushioning from the seat. It is bare basic, but the stopping power